as rock and roll.
Having lived with polio all his life, former Paralympian Adi Adepitan embarks on a personal journey to Nigeria.
We've got to finish polio everywhere.
To investigate why this preventable disease exists.
Did you miss the immunization?
It's worth the shoot, yeah.
Meeting others whose lives it has also affected.
The majority of the team, they had polio.
It's low to the ground.
Adi asks whether polio can be eradicated once and for all.
We are hoping that before the end of this year, Nigeria will be polio-free.
Let's try and end polio.
Adi Adepitan, Journey of My Lifetime, Monday at 8 on 4.
I am the fire that leaves you homeless. The food shopping you cannot do. I'm the reason you need a wheelchair. The boiled sweet stuck in your child's throat. I am a crisis. And I don't care who you are.
You can be sure of the solid quality and the substantial savings in the Oak Furniture Land Sale. This rustic oak table and chairs, only $5.39. This solid oak nest of tables, only $1.49. With free delivery, the Oak Furniture Land Sale.
Capital of Peru. Beginning with...
Keep yourself entertained wherever you are with the new download feature on 4OD.
In leader of the Summer House Drugs Gang.
There is no gangs, it's just friends. It's family. Do you know something about this murder?
No.
They have a witness.
Don't ever leave your family when they're in trouble.
Business you're in, with a die or you go down.
Top Boy, the award-winning series, returns next Tuesday at 9 on 4.
4 o'clock for Deal or No Deal fans, and after yesterday's excitement, who knows what the day will hold. If Ferris joins the Combiners at 5, yikes. We're getting our afternoon started. Vowels and consonants at the ready for Countdown. Vitabiotics Wellland sponsors Countdown.
We just get a day. We've been militated against for generations, for hundreds of years. But today, apparently, we've got to think about designing a lefty zone. Although, personally, I can cope. The only thing that irritates me are scissors. They are very, very difficult. Scissors are difficult. It's not easy, actually, for some people being left-handed, but you are a gadget girl. Now, come along, Rachel. What have you got up the sleeve for us? Left-handers.
left-handed gadgets. Well, I think e-readers, I think you can switch where the electronic, you know, things, how you operate, you can switch them round, just so it's a bit more ergonomic. But the scissors thing, I mean, you need to get your inventor guy, Tom, on it, because even for right-handed people, you want to chop both hands and you have to swap, so they need to do a double.
Well done.
One.
Please keep an eye out.
I will. I'll let you know if anything comes up.
We are disadvantaged. We are indeed disadvantaged. I know who's not disadvantaged. And that's young Dylan Taylor here from Hampton in Cheshire. On your eighth game, Dylan. Yeah, eighth game.
That's
and you saw off Mark O'Regan yesterday, 122 to 55, I think, even though he had his coach with him in the audience. But well done, Dylan. And today you're up against yet another
Irish citizen. They're pumping in to take on Dylan Taylor. It's Leonie Mitchell from Dublin. His wife works for her husband's conference company, was a project manager for the 2003 Special Olympics, which I think this year are being held in Bath, I think. But in your day, it was in Dublin, I guess.
In Dublin, yes.
Brilliant stuff. And you've got three children, and shout at me if I get it wrong, but you've got Aoife, Sive, and Isabel, two lovely Gaelic names there.
What does
Aoife stand for? Is there an anglicised version of it?
The closest would probably be Eve.
And Sive?
Sive has no anglicised version.
Just a lovely name.
It just means...
Are you a Gaelic speaker?
A little.
You had to at school, I guess, yeah?
We all did it at school.
Brilliant stuff, well done. Big round of applause for Dylan Taylor and Leonie Mitchell. And somebody else, of course, in the Emerald Isle, we've got the great Gloria Hannaford.
Thank you. From the north of Ireland, I'm from right in the centre of Northern Ireland, a place called Portadown.
Lovely. More to talk about later, but now, Dylan, away we go on another wonderful countdown day.
Thanks, Nick. Hi, Rachel.
Hi, Dylan.
Let's start with consonant, please.
Thank you. Start today with H.
And another.
T.
One more.
S.
Vowel.
A.
Vowel.
I.
Vowel.
O.
Consonant.
N.
Consonant.
P.
Final vowel, please.
And the last one. E.
It is the countdown block. Surprises, Dylan. What have we got over there? Pantyhose from young Gloria.
Ironically, we had panties, but we didn't have the pantyhose, so you did very well.
Well done.
That was good. Well done to you.
Very good. And
we also have sat phone.
Sat phone, yeah? That's in?
Well, there are quite a few ways. Yeah, the sat phone is in, as in phonates, which is to utter a sound, or yeah, utters a sound. Phaetons, which were carriages, and Stanhope, that was a carriage as well. But pantyhose is, that takes it.
Now then, there we are. 18 points, and Leonie, take it away.
Hi, Rachel.
Hi.